What do you think, Clyde? Do you like it?
Sure do, Bonnie. Are we getting it?
Anything for you, Bear. Buckle up.
Let's go!
Anybody follow you?
What do I look like?
Actually, you look pretty good.
Hey, Ma! There's an alien at the door to see you.
Somebody should kick you in the teeth, you little pygmy.
Excuse me, Miss Younger. Can I have a word with you?
This is my teacher, Mom. She doesn't like me very much.
I bet I left a big dent in your car.
Yes, but not as big as the one I'll have in my memory.
Colin! What a pleasant surprise.
Your little boy's behavior has got the entire neighborhood talking.
The road to ruin starts at a very early age.
Amen.
Hey, Mom, why are those people running towards us?
Great balls of fire.
We were asked to investigate the situation in regards to a claim on your son, Bobby Younger.
Really?
You're under arrest.
What are they taking you, Mom?
She is his mother, and he needs her, and they need each other.
What kind of future does he have with you? You can't keep running away with him.
The only way to get Bobby out of juvenile protection, Mary and I would have to legally adopt him.
We'll ever get him back again. He is a tough cookie, just like his brother.
I love you, Mom.